The word vamp came from a poem by Kipling, A Fool There Was. In it, he portrayed the predatory, blood-sucking vampire as a woman. And the vamp of them all was Theda Bara, the first of a long line of champions in the battle of the sexes.